I'm Lindsay.
We are the Compass Couple. So this is going to be our road trip series where for the past 2 weeks we went out on a road trip out west.
And so over the course of the next few weeks we're going to be showing various parts of our road trip through a few different videos. We just didn't want to compile it into one video because it would be way too long, and we know you guys don't want to sit there and have to watch every single
thing. Yeah, we want to show the best parts of each place that we went. So we're picking out the best parts of everything that we did and putting those into separate videos. So, first day was just driving.
We decided a lot of driving.
It was a lot of driving. How do we want to get to Memphis, Tennessee?
What's up, everybody?
Here we go. We're leaving. Heading out, what, to Memphis, Tennessee?
Yep.
Starting at, 9 o'clock? It's 8:47, leaving from North Carolina. Gonna try to make it to Memphis.
See how it goes.
Moments later.
So we arrived in Memphis, and of course we had to get some barbecue. So there we decided to go to a place called the Cozy Corner. I was skeptical because I love, you know, the NC vinegar-based barbecue. She doesn't like it that
much. I'm not a huge fan of the vinegar-based.
But we went, and it was amazing.
Yeah.
It was really good.
So we didn't get any video of it because I think at that point we were just like...
We was tired.
We were so tired.
Tired and hungry. Mm-hmm. So after we ate, we just got, you know, a little boost of energy, and we was like, okay, let's drive a couple more hours.
Yeah.
Let's get into Arkansas. So...
We didn't get any video of that, just because it was dark outside and we were so tired. But it was a really pretty city. They had fireworks and stuff going on as we were driving through. And yeah, it was just a cute little city.
All right, day two. So day two, we knew that we wanted to end up in Texas. Took I-40 basically the whole way there. And going through there, you go through Oklahoma City. Since we was going through it, we wanted to go to a memorial where a guy, in 1995, he blew up a federal building that also had a daycare in it. So there, we went to pay our respects.
Oh yeah, oh my darling, stand by me.
After we went to Oklahoma City, we just kept driving. So I think we drove through a storm too, by the way, through Oklahoma City. And that was kind of scary because we knew that we were in Tornado Valley. We were like, oh, Twister is coming on. So After all that, we drove to Amarillo, Texas.
Where are we?
The Texas state line.
We figured, have to get a picture.
We figured since everything is bigger in Texas, we'd stop and get a picture with the sign.
We'd be extra this time.
About to go eat some beef barbecue. I've never had beef barbecue in North Carolina. We swear by Ford.
So we got some barbecue and it was really good. It was super good. I would highly recommend going. And so after that we drove a little bit further and then we decided to stop.
I didn't spray paint anything, but she did.
Artistic abilities. Look at that sunset. I don't know if you guys really get the full effect, but it is so pretty. And we're riding on 66.
So, yep, we're gonna
keep driving.
Hit the road again. We're gonna drive, I guess, another hour and a half, maybe. Try to get into New Mexico. So here we go.
So after Cadillac Ranch, we kept driving and we drove to New Mexico. Who knew we would end up in New Mexico that night? But we did. We got there and because we just weren't ready to stop really.
That was basically our first 2 days.
Yeah. Summed up.
Yeah, this first video may not be the most exciting, but it is what it is. I mean, it was a lot of driving.
Okay, guys, so that's all we have for this first video. Keep a lookout for our next video. It's definitely coming.
It's going to be a lot more exciting.
Yeah, definitely. But yeah.
That's basically it. All right, bye, guys.